Hello, everybody. Welcome back to some more TROCK'S ModBox. And the mods today, I forgot to take a picture, but I'll just read them here. So this one's Shezrie's Loft. For some reason, my headphones don't seem like they're in noise cancellation mode. Hold on. Okay, there we go. So,
yep.
This one's Shezrie's Loft. And I'm not sure who this is by. Doesn't really say. This one's the Automatron EyeBot Companions. So as usual, I made an EyeBot before starting up this video. This one is the Colt Python by Covadonga Double. Is it Double? I'm not sure. They cut it off there at the end, so I can't see it. God dang it. Alright, so Covadonga. Okay. So, alright. Gibs of Glory, Head Explosion, something. I don't see any name. No? Alright. Then this one's the Realistic Rose Black Asphalt Edition, I'm assuming. So, and I don't see really any names in it, so. Alright guys, let's get started here. So I made the guns here. He gives you two. One over, they're in that sanctuary cellar that's over there. But anyways, so he gives you two. It goes into the vanilla game, so you can find them at vendors or on enemies or such. But I chose to get the ones that were in the cellar because it was quicker. Now, you can't really customize these weapons too much because I tried. There's only like 5 barrels, 1 grip. Not too much. Oh, here's my Automatron if you want to see him. He's looking freaking pimp right now. Them shades on. That's right. Should be a beast in combat too, so. Alright. So this one's the Long Advanced Coral Pistol, so let's shoot it real quick. Sounds pretty good. Alright. And the other one's pretty much the same thing. I just added a scope. This one's actually a weaker version, but put a scope on it. So. Alright, guys. So first, let's go check out the Shezrie's Loft, and I forget where the mod actually said where it's located. Let's see here. Okay, apartment located. This apartment building is just 2 doors down from the Cabot House in Lewisburg Square. It isn't one with an actual door in it. Down, okay, Cabot House. Now, I'm trying to see if I can remember. Is it by Good Neighbor? Let's see here, let's zoom in here. It's like by, Cabot House, right here, no? I'm trying to see. Might have to look it up if I can't. Might be in the wrong area, but wait, there it is. There it is. Square Apartments. Alright. So I got a pretty quick start anyways. So I'm assuming you can make this a settlement. It's just a pre-made, so you don't have to worry about building your own. Alright, let's check it out. See how freaking awesome this place looks. So far, everyone's looked pretty good that I've checked out. Ah, Up, we'll check this back out in 10 minutes. That is when this load screen's gonna end. There we go. Finally. Finally. Oh, got some choppiness going on here. Well, let's get in here. Let's check out this apartment. Every freaking mod is always choppy. Every single one. My god. Just altered my finger, it'd be choppy. Come on. Thank you. Alright, let's check this out. Oh yes. Look how pimp this place is. Yeah. Alright, I'm lucky already. Bobblehead stain. Yeah. Shout. Look at this nice bar. Look how beautiful this place looks. Got a storage room, Nuka-Cola. Ah, oh, man, they don't have any from Nuka World. Any of that new crap? Oh yes, I love them veggies. Oh, what were you doing in the bathroom? You can't even freaking drop your drawers. Jeez. Can't take a shit. I bought. All right. Okay, let's check upstairs. Alright, what's up here? Nice bedroom. Yes, I love it. Okay, what's in here? Another bathroom. Ah, man, this apartment's nice. I like this apartment for myself. Real life. Oh, look at that. Watch out, iBot! I'm gonna slap you if you don't move. Nice washing machine. Look at that. Move it, iBot! Move it! Stay over there. Alright. Nice. Work area up here in the attic. Oh man, this freaking place is awesome. Look at this. Pistols? Nice, I like it. I like the lettering. Makes it highly organized. I really enjoy that. Look at that, grenades and mines, radiation weapons, shotguns, rifles. Ah, man, this is cute. I like it. I like it. Oh, look at this. That's cool. Plasma, missiles, mentat. Ah, man, that's cool. Awesome. That's really a pretty cool. Look at the sick bay. Ah, oh, man. Armor. Nice. Pretty cool. I like it. Alright. I think we checked everything out here. Alright. Okay. So, what else do we have here? So, I think the next stuff really to do is just head out and go kill some raiders. Check out the Gore. We always want more Gore. Oh, wait, we didn't check this out. It's just a power armor station in here. Walked right past it. Is this a door? No? Okay, well. Such a hard choice. Freaking all these mods for settlements have been freaking awesome. And definitely, when I get all the achievements for this game, I'll probably use a lot of these. I know I've stored a lot in my favorite list. So, and I do a modded run, should be really fun. That's why I gotta say, I know people were disappointed with this game, but this game is definitely a good buy. Even a vanilla game, it can take you a while to beat. And with the mods now, it's really a good game to have. Even though it gets freaking choppy all the time. All right, here we go. And here's that freaking awesome choppiness I talked about. Hey, there you are. Alright. Hello, doggy. So we're gonna actually use... Oh my goodness. Gonna use bats here. Oh, there's no gore at all. Whoa, Jesus! Settle down there. Oh my goodness. Destroy them pups. And cheerful bleep, too. Yeah, you're enjoying it. Enjoy murdering those mongrels. Alright. Come on, bros. Come on in. Oh my god. Stop chopping. Oh, here's them roads too. So that just makes them darker. You know. The only thing is, though, about the fresh paint. I don't know. That would kind of go out after a while. Alright. Oh, here we go. Raider. Come here, you stupid raider. See how this goes. Oh yes, look at that. Explosion. Yeah. Give me a better view. Here we go. You are so dead. You're so dead, sir. Come here. Oh, we got a super mutant. Time for your head to pop off, sir. Ah. Oh. Oh, I didn't pop off. Get out of here. Oh, hello, sir. Oh, yes. Boom. Meat everywhere. Oh, hello. Some psycho. Boom! Yeah! Oh, really, sir? Oh, yes. Oh, your head didn't blow off. Hey! Get out of here. Stupid thing. Who else was it? You? Oh, are you kidding me? Boom. Come on. Let's play. We can play. Oh, here we go. But shoot me, you jerk off! Come here! Gotta get it, boy. I miss every single shot. There we go. Oh, yes. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Here you go. Hello, sir. Get out of my face. Doing some more. Alright, let's get the super powerful one out now. Got some OP. Yes. Hello. Oh, I missed. Boom. Come on. Upstairs I go. Come on, boneheads. Hello. Oh, I missed. I missed again. How the frick do I keep this? Come on. Ah, quit fishing. There we go. Yeah. Let's shoot him in the torso. See how this goes. Oh my god. Aw. That was very disappointing. Let's head back up. Oh, jerk outs. Ah! I freaking fell! No, you jerk off! Come back here. Oh. They got owned. Gotta heal up here. Darn it. I'm gonna eat the steak. Delicious. Alright, let's head back down. Browse. I'm gonna just jump from here. Hey! Who did that? Ah! Come here, sir! Ah, screw you. I'm not chasing you. Alright, let's keep moving. Keep moving out. Alright. Now, with the music up there. Yeah, it's way over there. Screw that. Yep. You can definitely notice the roads are darker. Don't think I ever really complained about the roads, really, in the game now. Who did that? Still freaking over there. I don't want to chase him. He's too far. Hello, sirs! Yeah! That blood squirt is amazing. Yeah! Alright, alright, alright. Feel the pain of my coat in your face. Yeah. Separated family radio signal was found. Splendid. Check out this man. Oh, are you playing without me, iBot? Get over here. What are you doing? Bring your robotic ass over here so you can cover me from foes who want to hit me up from behind. All right. Oh, a noise! You're not gonna like this noise, big boy. In your face. Oh, I missed. Get out of here. Yeah. Look at that. Nice rolling meat. Put it on a supply line. Oh! Get out of here, my. Oh, you want some too? You're gonna chase me with that freaking thing? You're stupid. Look how brainless you are. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Yes. Oh, take it. Mmm. Want some of this? Oh, yes. Oh! Oh, freaking me! Want some? Want some, ugly? You want some, you ugly frick? How am I missing? Oh, Jesus! Frag mine now! Ooh, shocking! Oh my God! Oh, hello! I missed that one. Oh, I missed that one. Come on, boy! Can't hit me. You're stupid. Ow! You guys are such jerks! Who's shooting me? You? Get out of here. Alright, let's get the weaker one out now. Who is shooting me? You! I don't think so. Uh-uh. Come on! I missed that one. No! Right in your face! Poppin' heads since 2017. Yes. Ow! Hammer. I ran into hammer. Oh, yeah. Freaking hammer this, sir. I'm gonna go ham on ya. Come on, boy. Time to in your face. Oh. Critical! Boosh! Eat it! Oh, you weren't much of... Oh, you pulled your hammer out, I see. Oh, yeah, your head just dropped to the floor. Bayoneted missile blancha. Nah, I don't think so. Hello, sir! Look very friendly. Get out of here. Huh. I don't like friendly super mutants. They tend to be much pricks. Alright. Who's that yelling? Ah, that's the radio. Overreaction! Okay. Looks like I demised the super mutants from this hideout. Oh well. Super mutants are garbage anyways. Discrimination! Yeah. That's what we talk about when we see bald-headed super mutants. Alright. Who's the next fools who went to mess with my Colt? That's in my right hand, mostly, but I'm also gripping it with my left hand for better stability. Alright, fools. Alright, fools! Oh! I hear something! Oh, you're a bug, but who cares? In your face, bug, or your proboscis. Oh, really, Rad Roach? Your exoskeleton's not gonna save you. I don't think so, blah bug. I don't like you. Go suck on this. Disgusting bug. Alright, what do we got? Let's go down the black asphalt road. Hello, sir. Automatron 2. We'll call him 2 for now on, because I don't feel like saying Automatron every single time. Come on, 2. Let's go. Okay. Anybody else want me to put this bullet straight down your esophagus? Let's go. You do? Come here, psycho. I'm ready. Right in your esophagus, boy. Ow, sir! Ow! Yo, that was me! That was me, sir! Okay. Wanna play with fire? Well, eat my fire. I got freaking eyes of fire, son. I'm blazing. Got my gaze right on you. And you know what? I got my nuts in your face. Eat them. Can't handle them. You like them better than my squirrel? Alright. Alright, this is very appealing tunnel. I love it. Oh yes. Lovely, disgusting water. Just something I love to do. I love to soak in it. Get all that dirty grease and dirty crap all over me. Who's that speaking? I hear you mumbling, sir. You sound like Auntie's farts. Come on, boy. Sir, you sound constipated. Come on out. Sir, I'm right here. Can you hear that? Come on, sir. Are you that big of a doofus? You are. I don't have time with you. Simpleton. Speaking of simpletons, we have some big simpletons here. Get out of here. Get out of my face. Freaking disgusting ghoul. Abomination! You're abomination too. Get out of here. Eat it? Yeah. Alright. Rock and roll and me and my frickin' pimp with the shades out at nighttime. That's how we do it. That's how we frickin' do it. Alright. We got some explosions. Oh! Got some nice fireworks going on over here. Let's go check it out. Let's go hit up the party. Gonna be the freaking crashes in this. Come on. Hello, pack. Pack some meat, sir. Oh, I missed. I missed again. Alright. Hey, sir. Nice rack. Oh, you are a jerk. Yeah! Eat it. Nice freaking elephant mask, sir. You look like someone who I'd like to hire for a business. Okay, boys. This is your time. Your time to die. Oh, who is ready to suck on my bullet? You are! Come on! Yeet! What was you sucking on? Some Bort bourbon. That a boy. But how far did that get you? Got you to your death! Prematurely! Okay. Some gills going on here. Disgusting. Disgusting. Who were you? You look like you, what you were when you were a human. You can call these Trump supporters from here. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, you hit me through the fence? Really? Fusion? Come on, man. What's up with this fusion to the fence and whacking me? Come on, sir. What's going on? I can't get around this building. What is... Who is that? Oh, here we go. Eat it, son. Come on, man, I'm stuck. I'm freaking stuck. Get out of here. No. Jump over this thing. No! Let me out! Jesus. Get away from that area. That area is dangerous. Alright. Ooh, we got a nice shiny light over here. What's this? It's a very spontaneously illuminous plant. Splendid. Magnificent! Alright. Come on, sir! You just ran for like 20 seconds and you're already huffing and puffing like you ran a gigantic triathlon. Come on, sir. Get that freaking anaerobic exercise going, sir. You gotta get that sprinting game going. Jesus. Okay, yeah. Alright, two. I think we're starting to run down on enemies. I think the enemies are especially terrified of us being a duo right now. Because I got my nice Colt Python, you got your amazing, shocking abilities. We are the tandem to be reckoned with, and they're not going to be any more threat to us than... Oh, yes! We got an unfortunate victim right here! Time for your head to come off! But I missed, of course. There we go. Oh, your head did not come off! I wanted to put it on my stick. Jesus. Alright. See if we can find one more unfortunate victim who wants to be at the end of the barrel. They're gonna do a nice barrel roll with their head up in the air, flying, doing amazing facial animations. Alright, let's do this. Come on! Oh, yes! Pow! Oh, I missed. Yeah, go! Oh, we got some goals! Here we go! Here we go, sir! Do the dance, girl! Do the fair girl dance! Yeah! Yeah, we end it with a nice little tea. Ooh, wait, nope. Got another fair goal with some freaking bullet. Oh. This guy's completely drunk. Okay. Alright. It looks like this will be the end of the video. And it's very fitting because we're in a cemetery. Oh, yes, sir. I'm sorry. I just have to let it out. So, alright guys, well, anyways, so the mods we checked out in this video, so Shezrie's Loft, which is good, got an A+ for me, definitely, it was cool. The Automatron EyeBot, I give it A+, I really enjoyed it. Colt Python was very good. Unfortunately, there isn't as many things you could upgrade on it. I give it about an A. Gibs of Glory, I give it an A. It did what it was supposed to do. And Realistic Roads, and for me personally, I'd give it like a C+ because I don't really care, but for the most part, they look pretty good. So objectively, I give it an A. Subjectively, I give it like a C because I don't really care about roads. But anyways, guys, so peace out.